Hey guys, what's up? I hope you are all having a great fine day. और नीचे कमेंट करके बताओ हाउ दिस क्वारंटीन हैज बीन फॉर यू, कैसा है कि आपको बोर लगा है, कैसा हुआ है. तो चलो जैसा भी है, बट दिस बॉय इज हेयर टू मेक दिस क्वारंटाइन फुली प्रोडक्टिव फॉर यू. तो वी विल स्टार्टिंग विद द वीडियो सून, बट लेट्स डिस्कस सम जनरल टॉपिक्स लाइक मौसम कैसे हमारा. तो मौसम से क्या रहा है, टुडे इज वेरी हॉट हेयर इन माई होम टाउन. बॉयज दिस इज आउटसाइड माय बालकनी राइट नाउ और दिस इज लिटिल मोहल्ला टाइप. आज बहुत ही गर्मी है, बहुत ही ज़्यादा, बहुत दिनों के बाद. एंड कार इज आउट देयर. हे गाइस, व्हाट्स अप. आई होप अगर आपने मोहल्ला वगैरह देखना हो गया होगा, तो लेट्स स्टार्ट विद द न्यू टॉपिक. सो लेट्स स्टार्ट विद द सेशन राइट नाउ. थ्री साइड्स which you can learn any topic from. So from my ranking is udemy.com. It has already been loaded. Yahan pe there are 100,000 of courses you can get online for free. And even right now there is a sale going on courses for 420 rupees each courses, because and it's, matlab, you don't have to actually pay if you don't want the diploma certificate. Otherwise, you can easily assess the courses with that too for totally free. So these are the field which are currently present there: business, design, photography, development, marketing, IT, software and personal development, and many more. So if you are a photography enthusiast, I hope you came on this page. So you must be photography or video type of person. So there are many good courses. This one actually, Premiere Pro CC for beginner video editing in Premiere by Phil Ebiner, is very good course. So you can go and check this course. And let's go to another topic, like take digital marketing or marketing, because it's very hefty right now and this topic is in huge demand. So this one course, the first one, the complete digital marketing course, 12 courses in one. I have already bought it, and us time pe I have bought it around 500 something. But coming to our second side, so internet is slow, so you have to wait for a bit. So it has been loaded right now. It shows join for free. I'm not going to take you step by step, because I know we're all good at, or ye mera koi waisa session nahi hai ki being a tech guru type. So main aapko sirf bata raha hu, we can be productive in this quarantine. So this is another side you can search here for any topic on right side of the bar. Search photo. You will see many courses belonging to photography basics and beyond, seeing through photographs, camera, exposure, health tests, blah blah. You can go over there and check. So these were the two sites which I wanted to show you. And also there is one site, yes, EduX. Share to all of you, that was data science. So you can go to this data science option and choose inside data science courses on EduX. So you will get to learn both the stats and Python learning and R learning. So it is quite doing good in today's world, or in today's IT world. So you will, if you are an IT guy or someone who want to do something in this field, you can easily learn through this site. So these were my top three sites. Or so we'll start with. So these were my top three sites for learning online, and you can easily go and hover there. Jo bhi course tumhe chahiye, you can easily search over there and learn. So it is a great time. 20 21 days or quarantine, then we all know that is going to be long than that. So you can go there and search. And now coming to the one thing which I have said, ki digital marketing mein there is one Facebook ads. So Facebook ads ka I will tell you a secret, a free course right now which is going online by a guy known as Digital Prateek, and he is too good at it. So main bhi course kar raha hu, you can go and check it. If you like, you do. Otherwise you can go and learn from any of these sites, whichever is assist to you. So you start
the Facebook ads which I was telling you earlier. So let's search Digital Prateek University. So when you come over to this, so the site has been loaded right now, or it's saying Digital Prateek University. There are many courses currently going, not many, actually 4-5 of them. So 2 are paid, digital marketing fundamentals, advanced Facebook and Instagram ads. That was what I was telling you about, advanced Facebook and Instagram ads. And other are 99 courses, very less actually, matlab agar compare kare. And this Facebook ads and Instagram ads wala na, this one actually I think one and the only courses which provides you lot of information about Facebook and Instagram ads, which people charges thousands of rupees, or you can say dollars. So this one course is really good, you can go.
So guys, if you like my video, do subscribe to the channel and also share the video as much as you can. And there's one thing, if you have some more way to be more productive in quarantine, do comment below, because I want to be productive. Let's see how much productive you can be. Bye. Have a nice day.